question of being, the question of the meaning of being must be formulated. If it is a fundamental question, or indeed the fundamental question, it must be made transparent, and in an appropriate way. We must therefore explain briefly what belongs to any question whatsoever, so that from this standpoint the question of being can be made visible as a very special one with its own distinctive character. Every inquiry is a seeking question. Every seeking gets guided beforehand by what is sought. Inquiry is a cognizant seeking for an entity both with regard to the fact that it is and with regard to its being as it is. This cognizant seeking can take the form of investigating, untersuchen, in which one lays bare that which the question is about and ascertains its character. Any inquiry, as an inquiry about something, has that which is asked about sine gevractis. But no inquiry about something is somehow a questioning of something and dragon bay. So in addition to what is asked about, an inquiry has that which is interrogated brain refractis. In investigative questions, that is, in questions which are specifically theoretical, what is asked about is determined and conceptualized.